Good morning, PSEP. I'm Bridget.
And I'm Grace.
And we're here with your morning announcements.
The Plymouth Class of 2025 Student Council will be meeting on Tuesday, February 1st at 2:30 in the DLL at Plymouth High School. This will be the first official meeting. The board will be introduced, and plans for our first fundraiser and volunteer activities will be planned. Don't miss this opportunity to join.
Applications are available for the HSE Foods class for next year. Email Mrs. Benages or Ms. Adkins for the QR code to apply for this amazing class. Or see Mrs. Benages in room Plymouth 603.
Last chance to pre-order AP... I gotta redo that one. Last chance to order PSEP yearbook. Make sure your pre-order 2021-2022 PSEP yearbook by February 12th to guarantee your copy. Yearbooks can be ordered online at yearbooksforever.com. Use the school name PSEP. The current price for the yearbook is $85. If you have any questions or need assistance, please email PSEPyearbook@pccsk12.com.
Community Financial will be back on campus this month. They will be at Canton on Friday, February 4th, Plymouth on February 11th, and Salem on Friday, February 25th. All students who save on these dates will get to pick from our candy bar basket with full-size candy bar, bags, packs of gum, etc.
The Community Financial Scholarship application is now open. Seniors who have had accounts with Community Financial for at least 6 months can apply. We will be awarding 20 $1,500 general scholarships and two $1,500 trade school scholarships. To apply, students can visit our website, fcu.org/scholarships.
The 52nd Annual Variety Is takes place this Friday at 7 p.m. in the Gloria Logan Auditorium. Come see incredible performances by the Salem Rockettes, PSEP Dance Team, Plymouth Palm Team, the PSEP Marching Band, and more. Student tickets for Variety Is are just $8 and can be bought at the door. See you there. That's all for your announcements today, PSEP. Have a great day.
For real this time.